Bet you I can throw it higher than you.
Okay, well then prove it.
Okay. Scatter! Ooh. Glad to see you're up. I thought the brain she cut down killed you.
James? Is that you?
I'm Jade. I thought you would know your own brother's name.
I guess I hit my head pretty hard.
Yeah, you did. Now let me see your head.
It's Colin. What did you do?
You should get back home.
Okay, wait. Is this all some kind of prank?
You should get back home.
Okay, I'm coming. Do you know where my guitar is?
Huh?
You know, guitar? The wooden thing with strings.
Good.
What are you talking about? Those things haven't been around for centuries.
Okay, that's it. Jokes.
Been out for a while. Probably about an hour and a half.
What a weird dream I had. You wouldn't believe it.
Yeah, I bet. You got hit pretty hard with that ball.
It's really odd because in my dream, I got hit by a tree branch. That's what knocked me out. and you were there also, but you had another name. It was Jade. It was the weirdest name.
Yeah, some dream.
Yeah, it said something about being centuries old.
Mom and Dad went out. Mom kind of burned the food.
Doesn't she always?
Well, I gotta go do some yard work. Oh yeah, if your dreams really are from the future, try to find out who wins the Super Bowl this year.
This dream just seemed too real. Could I have been years in the future?